This is David Somerville, pastor of Southside Southern Baptist Church in Parkersburg, with today's moment of good news. Tomorrow is Mother's Day, and I recently read a story about a Mother's Day celebration, and I wanted to share that with you. The mother was seated at the table, and the father and the two older children came out of the kitchen with a tray bearing the gifts that they had selected for her on the Mother's Day, and she received those gifts. Well, the youngest daughter, who was really too young to be with the two older children and selecting a gift, watched all of this in amazement as they presented these gifts to her as if she was royalty. Well, when they thought everything was done, the youngest daughter came out of the kitchen with an empty tray. She walked up to the mother processing and set the tray down on the floor in front of her mother, and then stepped onto the tray and said, "Mommy, I give you me." And in reality, that's what God wants from us. Many times we try to give God all of these religious things that we do, all these good things we do, and there's nothing wrong with those good things that we do, but what He really desires is us. And He says this through the words of Paul in Romans chapter 12, verse 1. He says, "Therefore I urge you, brothers and sisters, in view of God's mercy, to offer your bodies as a living sacrifice, holy and pleasing to God. This is your true and proper worship." So let us present ourselves to God as a living sacrifice and live for Him every day. This moment of good news is brought to you by Southside Southern Baptist Church in Parkersburg. I'm Pastor David Somerville.